Tell you what senior BJP leader Uma Bharti is doing. Well, she is courting controversy. She compared Atal Bihari Vajpayee's oratory skills to that of Narendra Modi's, calling Vajpayee a better speaker than Modi. Uma Bharti even then went ahead and said people flocked to Modi's rally only to show support and not to listen to him.
लेकिन अगर आपने गौर किया हो तो नरेंद्र मोदी जी बहुत अच्छे वक्ता नहीं है, आप कभी गौर से उनका भाषण सुनिएगा।
With this comment, BJP leader Uma Bharti stoking a fresh controversy, calling Vajpayee a better orator than BJP's prime ministerial nominee.
मोदी को आपने कभी अगर भाषण करते हुए सुना हो, अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी हमारी पार्टी के सबसे अच्छे वक्ता थे। लोग बोलते हैं कि भारत की राजनीति में उनके जैसा वक्ता नहीं था, लेकिन अगर आपने गौर किया हो तो नरेंद्र मोदी जी बहुत अच्छे वक्ता नहीं है।
Not just this, Uma Bharti also going ahead and saying that lakhs of people throng to Modi's rallies not to listen to him but to only show support. She finds herself in a sticky position, and it's a statement which she could have done without at this stage of the campaign. Bureau Report, Times Now.